Today I'm here to show you my recent haul from American Girl. Okay, first I'm going to show you the purchase with purchase, which is the celebration dress. Okay, I don't know if I like love this or not. If I decide not to keep it, I'll just give it to my niece. But I'm running out of Christmas dresses for all my dolls. I just need more holiday dresses. So I love the shoes. The shoes are so cute and the little bow on the back. I think, yeah, I definitely love the shoes. And then the tiara. So here is the dress. I like this part in the skirt. I'm just not sure about the belt. And this part up here is kind of like, I don't know, it could be better, but it's still cute because I need more Christmas dresses. Or, I'm so excited. Yeah, so this was in Canada. The piano is $180 because it was my birthday. I had two $50 gift cards for Indigo, which is where they sell American Girl. So I got it $100 off, so that's pretty great. Let's take it out. It's been a really long time since I've opened something this big, because I just never buy big items anymore, really. Let's start with the stool. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. And it's really wood. This is amazing. And the fabric's really cute too. Wow. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Wow. Oh my gosh, it's so nice. Alright, so here it is all set up. I just love it. I can't get over it. How like cute it is. I love all the little sheet music. It comes with six sheets of music. And then this little book has one song in it. I find the sheet music kind of a bit hard to stand up, so if you like move the piano and there's music, it will fall over. I put batteries in it, so I'm gonna play a little bit for you. The battery, the place for the batteries is like up here under the keys, and then right here is a little dial, and that's with the on and off and the volume. You can actually change the volume, which is cool. So here we go. It's so cute. I love it. Here we go. So cute. And there's all the sheet music. There's some music on the stool. There's the book. So cute. I love this piece. It was worth the $100 that I spent on it. And for this outfit, it's cute, but I can only give it like a 5 out of 10 because this tiara is too small for the doll's head. I tried like expanding it to fit and it just like cracked. And then the only thing with the dress is that it doesn't fit. See, there's a hole. It just doesn't fit. It's too tight. So yeah, that's a bummer, but yeah. Just to let you guys know if you were planning on buying this. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and tell me if you've gotten Melody's piano or not. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.